See you there. I was lost in this wondrous book.
Wow, you love reading.
I really do. I wish there was a night just dedicated to literacy and reading. You didn't hear that Hemlock is having a literacy night on Thursday, January 26th, from 6 to 7:30 p.m. for all kindergarten through 4th grade and kindergarten through 4th grade students and families. You can hear guest readers play fun literacy games and even pick a book to read and bring home. Oh my gosh, I'm going to tell everybody about this. Hope to see you there.
Coming up in the month of February, student council members will be doing random acts of kindness around the school.
In case you didn't know, a random act of kindness is something you do for someone else just because. Not because it's a holiday or their birthday. It's just because you want to do something nice.
With Valentine's Day just around the corner, I want to do something nice for someone. It would be an extra bonus if it didn't cost me a thing.
What are you thinking of doing?
I'm thinking of holding the doors. What about you?
I'm thinking about inviting others to sit with me at lunch.
Hopefully you can find time next month to do something kind for someone.
Mr. McGlover Mitten, check the lost and found for items. Outside the office door, there are jackets, coats, and even boots that need a home.
This month's PBIS focus is self-control.
Self-control means being able to resist temptations and avoid acting on impulse in order to achieve more important goals, such as learning or being kind.
This is a really important skill. It is important to have self-control when trying new things and working with others.
Try to take time this month to practice self-control.
On Friday, January 20th, the district spelling bee will be held at the middle school.
Good luck to all the spellers.
I hear everyone's talking about these New Year's resolutions. What is that?
A New Year's resolution is when a person resolves to continue doing something good, make a change that betters themselves, accomplish a personal goal, or improve their overall life at the start of the year.
Oh, that's awesome. This year, I'm not going to eat fast foods.
Good luck to everyone with their New Year's resolution.
Why do we have off on January 16th?
That is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. It's a special day in the United States.
Oh, I've heard of him. It's a very important person to our country history.
Martin Luther King Jr. fought for equality and civil rights and changed the course of American history.
Here's a quick video of kid presidents explaining the importance of Martin Luther King Jr. Day.